The Wang Foundation for Sight Restoration is bringing sight to the corneal blind. Established to help indigent patients cover their expenses, the foundation is giving sight to people who can't afford eye reconstructive surgeries. The foundation is a registered nonprofit 501c3 organization. The Foundation for Sight Restoration's Medical Council doctors provide free care to Foundation patients in need of experimental and novel eye reconstructive surgeries. The Foundation has received requests from 40 different states in the U.S. and 55 different countries around the world. The Foundation's purpose is to provide care for terminally blind patients where there is no available treatment with traditional technologies. The Foundation raises funds throughout the year, but holds their major event, the eyeball, in autumn. The foundation uses the contributions to pay for medical expenses for patients. No foundation funds are used to pay for professional services rendered by the Medical Council physicians. What's more, the Foundation for Sight Restoration funds new research. Foundation researchers published the first scientific paper demonstrating reduction of corneal scarring using amniotic membrane grafts. They received a U.S. patent for this invention. The world's first femtosecond laser artificial cornea implantation successfully restored vision in a 40-year-old man, the Foundation's first patient. The Foundation for Sight Restoration is bringing sight to the corneal blind. Thank you.